California bans the sale of fur and prohibits circus animal performances. California, a laureate for Shining World Leadership Awards for Protection and Compassion, became the first U.S. state to ban the use of new fur in the manufacture or sale of clothing, shoes, or handbags. California Governor, the Honorable Gavin Newsom, a Shining World Leadership Award for Loving Care laureate, signed the bill into law on October 12, 2019, which will take effect in 2023. Along with the bill, California also banned most animals from circus performances with penalties of up to $25,000 per day for each violation. In passing the Circus Cruelty Prevention Act, California joins the states of Hawaii, Illinois, a Shining World Leadership Award for Compassion laureate, New Jersey, and New York, which have passed similar laws. "We stand in awe of your wise policy, the Honorable Gavin Newsom and California. In divine compassion, may your idyllic and caring state continue to lead the global trend of animal protection for a humane world of love."